In number systems, finding the unit digit of a number with certain power. We can expect these type of questions, but instead of lengthy, we can use these shortcut tricks here. For example, 235 to the power 164. So what is the unit's digit? So in this expression, we need to find out the unit digit. So 235 to the power 164 means 235, 164 times we need to multiply. So what is the unit digit in this? So for this, just you can apply the table. Unit digit of the x. So let it be 235 is in x place, and this in y place is 164, and what is in z place. Okay, if the unit digit of x, we have the total 10 digits, right? 0 to 9. If the 0, 1, 5, 6, if unit digit is 5, then unit digit in z also same 5. So only check this 5. So here if the unit digit is 5, 5 you multiply any number of times. So 5 into 5, 25. Again, so always 5 only will come. If it is the 5, 1, 0, 6, that means only remember 0, 1, 5, 6 will get same answer 0, 1, 5, 6. So not only 235, even anything, for example, 136 all to the power 3. So here is 6 is in units place, right? In the question. So answer also must be 6 only. Any number of digits, then units place is 6. So this rule for directly for 0, 1, 5, 6 for these 4 digits. Next. Next set is if the value is 4 or 9. For 4 or 9 and odd and even, because the power, any power for if it is a 0, 1, 5, 6, any power, the unit digit is same, does not change. But for the next set, only this table you need to remember. And for 4 and 9, okay, let us take one example, 24 to the power 16 or 139 to the power 17. So what is in units place? So observe here, if it is in 4 is in units place, if odd number will get 4 again, if even number is 6. So here is a 4 it is, and power is even number. So for 4 even number 6 it is. So 6 is in units place, any big number units place is 6. And if it is a 9, odd is 9 and even is 1. So units place is 9 is, and power. Power value is odd number. So because of odd number, answer must be 9. If the even, then 1 will come. Just check it. 9 into 9, 81. So 9 to the power 2 is 81. So 1 it is. Because of even number. 9 power even is 1 we are getting in its place. Right? First table 0, 1, 5, 6. And second table for 4 and 9. So total 6 digits are over. And this table only should remember next one. In case the units place is 2, 3, 7, 8, to get the answer 6, 1, 1, 6, according to this. Okay, remainder when the power value is divided by 4. One example I'll show you can understand remaining. Let me take 213 to the power 21. So what is in units place? Any big number units place you have to find out. Okay, so here is a units place 3. For 3 and power, take the power and divide by 4. Now this is 21. Take this 21 and divide by 4. If you divide by 4, then based on the remainder, remainder is always, you get 0, 1, 2, 3. We divide by 4. So 4 times 5 is 20, remainder is 1. If the remainder is 1, that is the 3. So 3 will get. Just to 1, 2, 3, 0. This is a 2, 4, 8, 6, 3, 9, 7, 1, 7, 9, 3, 1. Just to, need to remember this to do again if it is a 2, 3, 7, 8. Okay, one example I'm showing. If it is a units place of the question, if it is 3 and power divided by 4, if the remainder is 1, then units place is 3 again. Okay, next term 17 to the power 6. Okay, now what we should do, take this 7, right? So 7 and according to the power divide by 4, power is 6, divide by 4, 4 ones are 4, remainder is 2. So remainder is 2 means again it is a 9. So it must be 9 in the units place. So 17 to the power 6 is 17, you should multiply 6 times. So only we need to find out the units place. So this is only for 2, 3, 7, 8. You need to remember this table little bit. And remainings are easy. And for the 0, 1, 5, 6 is directly. For 4 and 9 based on the even and odd. And for the 2, 3, 7, 8 this is. So any number is given to the power expression. Then we can find out the units place using this tables to remember.